داریم. Get up.
What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet?
Is that the
anything?
Girl?
I'm sorry,
I heard there's some other girl.
She can go.
Oh,
I'm sorry. Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet.
Is she?
That's the one we're going to tell you.
Huh?
None of this makes any sense.
It's going to be them? Okay,
what is
sir.
She doing? What they look like?
What could that be? I'm not telling you, sir.
We have to go back. Rebels,
nobody else should go there.
I'm sorry, sir.
There's no way to contain this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Thank you.
I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducts in the ceiling. I can get up there.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
no, please, go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities, they invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Close, okay?
Thank you.
The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Yeah. Jody.
A doctor! We need a doctor!
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I should have never sent you in there. I was so afraid I had lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
We'll take it from here. Stretcher! Oxygen! Over here!
Clear the zone immediately! We're taking down the building in T-2! I repeat, evacuate the strike zone immediately!